After its launch on PC, in April of this year, Epic Conquest 2 has released its version for mobile, which seems to be a different story with new characters different from Epic Conquest 1. We must know that Epic Conquest 1 had a great acceptance and good reviews from its users. Thanks to its great history, you could play it offline and you could get everything without having to pay. This version changed a very important aspect. Now this RPG game is an open world. The story of the game centers on Claris, an adventurer who travels doing missions, getting stronger and killing bosses and monsters. Well, this is just at the beginning. If you play Epic Conquest 1, you will know that the story of the game will go deep. I will not make spoilers. For the moment, I cannot confirm if the game includes or will include more characters in the future. In a video of the development of the game, a pistol character appears, but it's not available as choice at the start of the game. The video also shows a character change mechanic. The game implements mechanics as a statistics improvement at your choice by level, choice of skills, masteries, equipment crafting, equipment upgrade and enhancement. The game can be played offline, so it does not have an advertising system. Its monetization mode is through a battle pass, which improves the prices you get a little. A starter pack and buying rubies, which are used for its drop system, which ensures you all the rewards. These rubies are also given for free in the game, through missions, daily rewards and chests that you can find on the map. One of the things that I like the most were the fights with bosses. They have an attack pattern that makes it difficult to defeat them the first time, and also the interaction they have with the objects that are around them. One of the things that I didn't like and I hope they will change in the future is the exploration map, because it doesn't indicate very well where you have to go, and when you arrive at the mission site, there are not many signs that tell you what you are on the right track, so it's easy to get lost. A game with a great history, free to play, and that you can play it offline. It is certainly highly recommended. If you liked the video, consider subscribing. More content about mobile gaming is coming. See ya!